Peer review is a useful tool for instruction, but it can be intimidating to set up in a course for the first time. If you've never used peer review in CarmenCanvas before, you likely have a few questions. I'm Diana Ramey of the OSU Libraries Teaching and Learning Department, and here's one example of how we've used peer review in CarmenCanvas. So the first thing we need to do is set up an assignment that students will be peer reviewing. In this case, we're going to have our students peer review a discussion board. So I've opened up the discussions window and I'm going to create a new discussion. Give general instructions here. In this case, I want students to have posted their own discussion submission here before they can read anyone else's. So I will choose that. I'm also going to make this a graded assignment. And here is the setting where I want to make sure that I enable peer reviews for the assignment. I'm going to manually assign peer reviews. You can also tell the system to automatically assign them when the assignment is due. And I'm going to give this a due date. Of today, actually, and publish the assignment. And that's generally how you set up an assignment. It's important to know that if you do decide to use peer reviews for a discussion assignment, they cannot be made anonymous. Students will be able to see who they are reviewing and who has reviewed them. And now that we have set up an assignment, I'm going to go to an assignment that I know already has submissions and peer reviews in it. The assignment has been due. I know I want to assign the peer reviews now because I had chosen to assign them manually. To get to that, I'm going to open the settings menu here and choose peer reviews. Here you can see the list of all the students in the class. You can see whether or not they have been assigned a peer review. Anyone who doesn't have a peer review assigned to them will display that way. You will be able to see if a student has completed their peer review by seeing this little check mark. You can also see students who haven't yet completed their peer review, as there will be this exclamation mark here. If you want to assign a peer review to everyone in the class at once, you can do that here at the right of the screen by selecting a number and then choosing Assign Peer Reviews. The system will then assign a peer review to everyone in the class. It will not assign a peer review to someone who hasn't yet completed the assignment. I am going to assign mine one at a time, so I'm going to leave this. If you do have someone who submits the assignment late and you would like to give them a peer review, you can assign peer reviews manually one by one by checking under the name and choosing the student. If for any reason you would like to reassign a peer review or delete the assignment before someone has completed the review, you can hover over the name and click the trash can, and that will unassign that peer review from that student.